Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So this time we're going to play the song Rest. And before anything else, let's start with the capo. We're going to put the capo in the third fret. So this is the first, the second, and the third. So let's put this here. There. The chords that we are going to use are so easy. Let's start with G. G. E minor. C. And D.
Been through.